Hi, today we're going to check out where the difference in guitar tone between Black Sabbath and Kiss lies. You know, Ace Frehley used the Les Paul throughout the 70s, and Tony Iommi used an SG. But the difference between those two guitars plugged in is a whole lot less pronounced than you might think. Check out the video description for a video comparing them. Ace Frehley, for amp, Ace Frehley used the Superlead, Marshall Superlead, and Tony Iommi used the Laney Supergroup. And these amps are also very similar. When it comes to cabs, Ace Frehley used Marshall 1982 cabs, mostly, and Paul Stanley as well. They probably used other Marshall Greenback-equipped cabs also. Tony Iommi used Supergroup cabs, Laney Supergroup cabs. Equipped with various speakers. They had Goodmans and they have had Celestians and both G12M and G12H and so on. Here I have a Laney clip. He only used Laney clip on one album, but it's very similar to the Supergroup cab. On the early records, Tony Iommi probably had Celestials, at least it sounds like that to me, in his Laney cabs, you know, for Paranoid and Iron Man and so on. But in the mid-70s, you know, with Symptom of the Universe and Sabotage and Sabbath, Bloody Sabbath and all that, it do sound like Goodman's. And here is Goodman's Audiom 12P in this cab. So I'm going to play a Les Paul, and I'm not going to use either of the Superlead or the Supergroup. I'm going to use an amp very similar to Superlead, a Marshall JMP Master Volume from 1977, which pulls it off quite well, I think. And I'm going to plug it to this 1982B cab, and then to this Laney Goodman equipped cab. I'm going to do some changes in the EQ. You know, in an interview with a guitar magazine in the 70s, Ace explained that his settings was basically having all knobs on 12 o'clock. And Tony Iommi has a much more scooped sound than that, and probably a bit gainier as well. I'm going to show the settings throughout the demo. Let's go.
We'll be right back.